What are they?
Well, there's two. We rendered it down in its simplest form that performance comes down to every golfer's ability to assess the shot and their ability to execute the shot. And when we capture these three points, the club used, their ability to assess, their ability to execute, that's what determines how well the golfer is at playing this game in any given situation.